Miss Grimshaw?
Ah, you're looking much better. I was worried.
Yeah, I'm fine. There he is.
Good morning, Arthur.
You know, this ain't such a bad spot we got here, all things considered.
Yeah, it's not too bad at all.
Hey there, Tilly.
Morning, Arthur.
I'm sleeping, Arthur.
Hey, Sadie.
So you didn't get Como Driscoll?
No. And I'm feeling better, by the way. John?
Oh, finally back on your feet.
Morning.
Good morning.
You look fine.
Okay, Arthur.
Big old Dutch Vanderland.
I'm just impressed you're stringing entire sentences together.
It's all good. Right. Calm down.
Huh. I really worry about you then.
Oh, now I'm fishing. Got some. Wow. Yeah, you can stay. Whoa, okay. I can't put you back. You, sir, are a fish. gotcha. You're not bad at all. Let's see if anything's biting. Maybe. Okay. You. Good to meet you. I'm keeping you, I'm afraid. Okay. You're quite a bass. Largemouth, I believe. Here we go.
Hello there. Would you be able to help me out again? I could use some assistance gathering herbs for my studies.
What are you looking for this time?
You see this purple flower here? This is sage, but I'll need to experiment with more of it before I can be sure of its effects. I found this one with his friends in the woods. I'd check wooded areas for more. Let's try this.
Stay.
Oh, yes. I feel ready to take on the world. I'll have trouble sleeping tonight. A man could go for days on this. You've had some long ones, I'm sure. Some sage may just be what you need. This special elixir will set you right, no matter your wrong, is all the power the natural world can offer. Now, if you don't mind, I'll be getting back to my studies. I look forward to our next meeting, traveler.
Yep.